Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
That pre-workout sports drink. After an exhausting workout, nothing seems more refreshing than guzzling that sports drinks. However, these bottled beverages are highly acidic, which can weaken your tooth's enamel and cause some nasty stains.
Make your mark, take our lead.
The bottom line. Dental experts say regular consumption of energy drinks can cause serious damage to your teeth. That's because an energy drink can essentially bathe the enamel on your teeth in a highly acidic liquid.
Let's help you make your mark.
Generally safe, although an older case study suggested that creatine might worsen kidney dysfunction in people with kidney disorders. Creatine doesn't appear to affect kidney function in healthy people.
Take our lead.
Don't worry, not all fitness supplements are bad for your teeth. Proteins and creatine are generally okay. But check the labels for products with as little sugar content as possible. Tips: use water to keep hydrated.
Let's help you make your mark.
Ways to reduce side effects. Mixing your pre-workout supplement with 8 to 12 ounces. 240 to 350 milliliters of water can minimize side effects. As it's difficult to determine which ingredient is causing digestive issues, you may want to try different pre-workout formulas until you find one you can tolerate.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.